Just a day to the Uganda Matters Day celebrations, it is a beehive of activities at the Anglican Matters site at Namgongo. Security remains tight in and around the premises, with every pilgrim subjected to thorough security checks before they are allowed to access the place. At the amphitheater where the Matters Day service will be celebrated, the organizers are busy making final touches on the venue.
For just 20 minutes, we face inside, we are dressed.
The choirs from over 30 districts making up the Eastern Cluster of the Church of Uganda are busy rehearsing the songs that will entertain the pilgrims on the 3rd of June. Still at the Anglican site, the church organized a men's conference where hundreds of men from across the country participated. These were counseled on their role in building the church and the nation at large. In the same conference, the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, welcomed the president's move to pass the anti-homosexuality bill into law, saying that, much as the foreign powers have threatened to withdraw their support to Uganda, God will bless Uganda and make it more independent.
God created a man.
Katonda yatonda omusajja.
And out of him,
era kuva mu ye,
we got a woman.
Netufuna omukazi.
And that's why marriage is between a man and a woman.
Era kyovola bango obufumbo buli wakati wa musajja na mukazi.
It's not between Adam and Steve. It's between Adam and Eve.
Chiri nti eri Adamu na Eva. So si Adam na Steve.
That is why we need to keep that so jealously.
He, however, expressed worry that many fathers have abandoned their roles in the families. He advised the men to come back to God and their families.
90% are women.
Bakazi.
The men are not there.
Abasajja tebaliyo.
God is always asking.
Katonda buli kiseera.
Where are you?
We muli ludda wa?
When it comes to baptism.
Bwe kituuka okubatiza.
Confirmation.
Okusaka emikono.
Many men don't turn up.
Abasajja balabika.
The only time when men will be there full time.
Ebiseera byokka abasajja balabikira.
Is when they are aware this woman will be pregnant.
After the conference, the Archbishop proceeded to the amphitheater where he briefed the media on the progress of the preparations. All roads leading to the Basilica are closed to motorists, except the security, emergency and rescue teams, as well as members of the clergy. Here, the choir of over 500 people is busy rehearsing and sampling the pilgrims with their melodious voices. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.